So I was supposed to wake up around 4 o'clock to drive to Universal Studios, but my alarm didn't go off, and I ended up getting off about like 2 hours a little late. But the good thing is we're now here. This is her first time at Universal Studios. Oh, second time, first time as an adult. So we are gonna go run. God, it's an iguana. Got off of the Jurassic Park ride, completely wet. Always come in clutch with the ponchos.
Welcome.
babe. Happy birthday.